Was that not what you're supposed to do?
It was optional to get more thunder arrows.
That's dumb. That's so dumb.
Wonderful. You never cease to amaze me, Link. Now then, let's go on to piece the fine piece at once. Here we go. Wait a second. Now that I look closer, I see that you're not wearing your Zora armor. Unless you have enough shotguns and Zora armor, you can have whoops. You look at me with so much disappointment. I feel like an asshole now. Yeah, I have 25. I think I'm good then.
Okay, how do I do this then? Where do I go? I wish I could zoom in. He's great. I love him.
Yeah, I know. He's my favorite. Can you do this? Yes. Wonderful. Never cease to amaze me. Yeah. Here we go!
Can I break these?
Gaze upon the divine piece back.
Oh yeah, I totally can.
Water balls! Do you see the glowing pink orbs? You will need to shoot each of them with a shock arrow. With your Zora, you know, now have to be able to ascend waterfalls. So I shall take you around to the side of the divine beast, and from here you can swim and take aim. I know you can do it. I believe in you. Now hurry up and get on my back. I'm ready. Good answer. Let's get going. Okay, here we go. I'm riding on him.
That's great.
I'm unstoppable in the water. I like that guy. Ruru is responding to our presence. I shall move and wait for an opening before we approach. I will keep going full speed. It's up to you to ward off Ruda's attacks. Are you ready, Divine Beast Ruda? Well done. Use his ancient mysterious powers against us. This includes really giant ice blocks we'll need to watch out for. I shall leave those to you.
Why ice blocks? What? Oh, shit.
Hang on a second. I'm gonna put this on.
Okay, so I can break these, but I don't see what the point is.
Ow. Oh, wait. There we go.
Unactive.
Oh, damn it.
Come on. Let me go over here.
Shotgun's ready.
Fucking... Whee! I can fly!
I don't want to watch you because I know I'm just going to do it eventually, but that looks cool as fuck.
No!
Hi. Hi, husbando. Hi, best husbando.
This is my new buddy. He's my bro.
My bro with benefits.
The benefits is I can ride on his back while I'm in water. Be careful with my arrows, though.
I'm guessing there's really nothing I'm gonna do up here. I have to go back down to get where I need to go.
Okay, good. Well, thank God I have plenty of fucking ice arrows. Let's go. Let's go, best buddy. I am a dolphin! Look at me in my majestic glory!
Wait, what did I do that for?
Oh! Fucking hell! Well, wait, nope, don't want to waste this.
Shit.
Nice. I have the aim of a fucking god.
Well, that's good to hear.
You know, when he said I need about 20 thunder arrows,
I didn't think he was serious.
No, I used only five arrows. One of them was because I actually fired.
Yeah, with the Rito, he just gives you 20 bomb arrows. That's crazy. He's like, oh, you're probably going to need these. I'll give them to you right off
the rain has stopped!
Instead of being a dick like our Zora brethren.
Praise Gilgamesh!
Yeah, I like those.
Link, look, the water spout from Ruta has slowed down. Ruta was floating high enough. You wanted to venture inside, right? I'll bring you closer. We're counting on you. Do good work in there. I'm starting to notice that all these areas require arrows for us.
Mm-hmm.
Specific arrows.
Well, we've only gone through two yet.
Right.
Okay, what the hell? What do I do here?
Here we are.
How do I open this?
Best of luck. Nice job cutting up the water flow from this divine beast.
Oh, hold on.
I love that sword.
Show the enemy no fear. I'll see you back at Zora's domain. Farewell.
Take care, bro. Goodbye, my friend. I'll never forget you. You're gonna make a great brother-in-law.
Oh, okay. I get it.
I think the Zoras are probably my favorite race in this series.
In the series?
Yeah.
They do have a lot of good parts. I think, honestly, the Gorons would have to be mine.
Ah, yeah.
I think the Ritos might get up there. But,
mostly because you get to play as the spirit of a fish with a bone guitar.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh,
alright, hush. More voice acting.
You're here.
I am.
Shh, don't. It's okay.
She sounds like, I can't remember where it was from, the sister's location.
Oh, you mean the Five Nights at Freddy's sister location?
Yeah.
I hear it too. Okay, hold on. This is. Alright, never mind then. I just have to hope that it's already there.
Thank you!
Where is it? I don't know. Don't go that way. What the hell?
That was me, wasn't it?
No, that.
That was you, yeah. Ooh! A guardian! Oh, well, I jumped right into his laser, so, you know. And is very, very weak to thunder! Oh, it might be the fact that this does 32 damage.
Yeah, and it's got, like, 13 health.
Oh, hey, buddy.
Wait. Okay. This is interesting. Okay, I need you to go...
Oh, this could be a little annoying.
Well, it's gonna be a little annoying.
I thought it was gonna be a lot longer.
Okay.
Okay.
I like her.
Seriously, the Zoras are probably my favorite race.
Okay, hold on. What's going on here? What am I not figuring out? Although, it was kind of bad for me to do this one first, because remember, the Rito we already saw was kind of an asshole to Link when he first met him?
Yes! Guardian Zord! Ow.
Ow, dick. Sweet. Alright. What's the wind gonna
do? But there's no explosive swords.
Okay, that blows it that way.
Oh, okay. Never mind.
I don't want it to go that way, though. Let's see if this does anything.
I like how this place has the same mist as the...
Scans Tower.
No, it's Blood Moon.
Don't...
There you are.
How do I get that over there?
Running.
Okay. I was like, I don't think I can use magnet through this. I was wrong. Yeah, let's set it down here. And I actually have a good idea. Come on, get over here.
Oh, I see. Where's the growth at? Where's the eye at?
Okay. Okay, I guess I'll need some help.
Is that it? Give it a shot. Eh. Alright, now.
It's very interesting.
Yeah, but I said there, I'll give it a shot.
Yeah, I know.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I heard you.
Are you positive?
I know.
Absolutely positive.
Oh my gosh, shut up! That's the last terminal. Now you just need the main control unit. So go back the way you came. I
want you to take a good look. Shut the hell up, dude, he's speaking. That's rude.
Yeah, well, yeah, no, I know where it's at. Flap to it. Flap to it? What? That's not something people say.
I guess
say.
It's like his way of saying hop to it.
That's just dumb. Kind of sad that there's no like flight suit. I can't flap your wings.
You might get one later. Like probably after.
You think with the Rito one or the Rito?
They might give you something when you come out when you finish this.
The terminal was evil the whole time.
Okay, then what the hell am I supposed to do?
Oh, jeez. Oh, it's you. Oh, hello.
What?
It's Windblight Ganon. This is... Oh, jeez. This is the guy that I fought.
I'm guessing the final boss. You have to fight all those before you fight him.
Oh, that's real cool. I just happened to choose the right one.
No, did you not hear what you just said? He said he was winging it.
But you must avenge me.
Yeah, about that.
Oh. Okay, so what do I want to do then? Oh, I have an idea. But not one of these.
Why not?
Okay, so I'm heading over there. Can I not tilt it now? Oh, that sucks. Ow! You dick. I'm just trying to kill you. Jeez. He's so salty. No. Bye. Oh, damn.
Oh, I see.
Hey, where are you going now? Yeah, I think you're right. I think you just fight all of them. Shit stains.
No. How the hell am I supposed to do this?
I'll do bomb arrows.
I don't... What?
Oh, hello. You are down on the ground. Oh, and you're back up. Shit.
Okay, hang on a second.
Try my best. Did I do it? Oh no, he's probably... Yeah, this part. Watch my blind spot, what? Oh, he's just
I like how they're just giving you pointers.
I'm out. Bye. Fuck you.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, that's the last of my bomb arrows. Oh, and my falcon bow broke.
What the hell is this supposed to do?
What?
No.
Break the ice.
No, I just formed that.
Oh.
Like, it does that, but I don't know what that does.
It's supposed to push the big one.
Yeah, but I can't. Wait a minute.
Stop that. Ow. Holy shit. No.
Oh, I know what that's for.
Oh, God. Well, don't warp away now. God damn. Yeah, I guess I have to use fire arrows. Nope, nope.
Thanks.
Ow. I'll have the omelet. Sure, why not?
Avoiding attacks might be wise.
Avoiding it? No shit! Oh, open your eyes.
Hit it now.
Ow.
I like how it has a ragdoll effect.
Oh, hello. Oh, bye. Bye! Oh, jeez. I killed myself with my own bombs.
Nice going.
You can use the columns to shield yourself.
Oh, good thing I destroyed all of those. You know what? Fuck it. Stop, stop, stop that. Holy shit!
Ooh, chest.
Damn it. Alright, whatever. Oh, damn it.
Why is in here, I wonder? An ancient spring.
Oh, did I do it? Yo!
Okay, I have no idea what the fuck I'm supposed to do now.
Now, I think it's more unfortunate that I got so far into Windbite Ganon at the tower, because it's like, oh, if you had actually defeated him, you would have had to fight three more bosses.
I like to think that this is also a part of Ganon.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Something's wrong. Or, maybe you defeat these bosses and then they don't show up at the castle. That could be it. Although I doubt it.
Wait, what the fuck?
And I just get a straight up heart container. That's nice.
Oh, good. So it still does the old tradition of...
I was using my climbing bandana the whole time. I did not once think to put on my good armor.
What the hell? What the hell am I supposed to do with this then?
Oh yeah, try and knock that away. Oh, it's upside down.
Can I? Oh, no, we can't. Damn it.
Sure. You can't, like, turn this wheel at all?
No, I don't think I can. No.
Well, I'll be plucked. Oh, glad we're back to no words. Oh, he did die.
Yeah, they are dead. I knew it.
Sup, Rivali? You're an asshole, but I love you. I'm gonna miss you. Don't preen yourself just for doing your job. Of my what? Rivale's Gale.
Fucking I fucked up. I really fucked up. I accidentally detonated a bomb.
I can fly. Holy. Oh my god. Feel free to thank me now, you cocky asshole.
Fuck you, dude, you great son of a bitch. Oh, I gotta do all this again.
Never mind. Just go. Your job's far from finished, you know.
Oh, no, never mind.
Princess has been waiting an awful long time. Alright, now I'm thinking that the princess isn't a princess anymore. I'm thinking that we're gonna get there and she's gonna be like, oh, by the way, I'm an old lady. I'm Yimpa the whole time. I don't know.
I think she wasn't really the...
I don't think so.
Like, she was one of Zelda... No, Ganon's spies.
What? Yimpa?
No, Zelda.
What?
Like, oh. That's why she didn't activate the tower.
Ooh, could be.
You know what I'd like to think? I can fucking get the thing open!
Use the cryosis.
Okay, I fucking hate myself right now. I did not even think about that. God damn it.
Yeah. Alright, Bird is under our control. Just Ganon sitting the top of his tower. Just looks up. The fuck?
It's on a giant bird perch. I'm supposed to have to give away after 100 years.
Yeah, it's gotta conserve some energy, finally. I don't know if you've noticed this, but each of the Divine Beasts is actually based off of an ancient, like, ancient god.
Oh, there we go!
That's supposed to be an Egyptian, or an Indian elephant. This is a Native American phoenix, I believe. You will see several glowing points on your map, which represent the terminals that control Ruta. I think the Gerudo's is a camel. But I can't remember what it's supposed to be. And then I just don't know the Gorons yet.
It's a lizard.
Is it a lizard?
I think so.
Okay.
It looks so weird now that I'm dead.
Even without the power of flight, Link made his way to the Divine Beast. And accomplished something I could not. Guess I was wrong about him. How lucky he would be. I hope that luck holds out, Link. For everyone's sake. Hell yeah! And I'm just right back here. Okay. Creates an upward draft that carries you into the sky. Activate by charging jump with X. So I can just do this whenever I want now. That's great. That's amazing. Oh. Go report to Canelli. Okay.
Oh, I can move the trunk. Oh!
Sup, Deba? I really owe you for what you did. You hurt? It's fine. Thanks to my wife, I've recovered to the point where I can stand. Actually, my wife told me something about you. She says you're a descendant of the champion. There's nothing to hide. Your bowmanship, the way you move through the air, there's no doubt about it. You have the blood of a champion. What? You look like you got something else to say. Don't tell me. You're the Hylian champion? Ha! Good one! Everyone knows all the white champions were wiped out. And if they survived, they'd be old geezers with canes instead of swords. I'll let the Elder know about what happened on the Divine Beast, but you should probably go talk to him.
Okay, alright,
sounds good
now.
To me. And you survived.
Oh, you conquered Divine Beast Vandermado. To think the beast had taken up roost at the top of the village, it looks simply divine. If the legends are true, the light from the Divine Beast will grab it to calamity. Ooh.
Hmm.
For now, blah blah blah.
Okay, how do I do this now?
Ooh. Oh, yes.
Wait.
You get more use out of the treasure. Strive just keeps giving me shit. Almost the equal of the very Hylian champion who fought with Master Revali 100 years ago. All you lack is the sword that seals the darkness. If you had the sword that seals the darkness in your possession, you would be the spitting image. Did that start the quest or something? No? Okay. Ooh, 28 times 3. Alright.